This is going to be an historic win today for little-known Arby Byrne and jockey Gerald Avaranche. Arby Byrne wins the 2016 Abu Dhabi Dual Crown Cup.
Mansoor El Khalidia clinging on. Belazan tries to get there, but it is Mansoor El Khalidia who wins. Ian is running on strongly out of the middle, but it's going to be a one-act affair. Messi bolts away with the dual crown for Pat Goss. Messi wins easily.